can fly. They are 1 week old already. And they doubled their weight. I can't remember even when they were so small, like 1.2 pounds. We're all almost 2.2. They all look the same and they all have the same weight. It's a fantastic litter. And my friend and I, Pat, we play dolls today. And they love to be handled. So here is our first one, meet a rosebud. We made choice on the names, and thank you very much for all your suggestions. Here, our second puppy, like you can see, I mean, the same picture is not the same picture, it's different picture. We put every puppy on a scale, and you can see their weight, about 2.1. And we put look coat on them, because we like to play doll, Pat and I. And soon we put the coat and put them on the back. They were sleeping. Meet our little Zina. Zina. The next one again is a repeat. I mean, a little yellow face with a new coat. Yeah, I love that little rose coat on her. And again, on her back, they love to be on the back. And soon we put them on the back, they were sleeping. And meet Jasmine. Love that name. Here again, another one. And you can see the weight, about 2 pounds. And this one, we put her in purple. One of my favorite colors. And look at that little face. I mean, oh my gosh. And here again, we play doll. Look at her. We had so much good time. And that is Marigold. Love that name. Thank you so much. Okay, now, at least we have a different color. So, the little black girl, a little bit smaller, but really very, very little. The difference is very slight. And look at her. Wow. On shakers. And on her back again. We cannot see the coat. She's black on black. But she slept right away. And that means orchid. A little black orchid. Okay, the last girl. Nothing different. About the same weight again, and we put her in purple. Why not? I think purple was a good color for black. And again, same pictures. She's on the back, and they were staying like that, like sleeping right away. And that is Carmelia. And the last picture is absolutely hysterical. I think Pat and I, we were crying. Here are little flowers. They are all blooming. See you next week.